I'm gonna be doing a twist out today, and I have fresh, clean hair, and I'm going to be applying a leave-in conditioner. I'm gonna be using this conditioner today. This is something new that I purchased. It smells really good, and it's nice and creamy, and it has organic shea butter, argan oil, and virgin olive oil in it, and it's sulfate and paraben free. I'm not so big on the sulfate and paraben stuff, but I just thought to try this leave-in conditioner. This will be the only product that I put in my head for my twist out. This and a mixture of coconut oil, olive oil, and grapeseed oil that's in this bottle. So these are the only two things I'll be using for my twist out. First, I'm just gonna apply some. You can see the consistency of this. It's pretty thick. I just applied a little to my hair to make it more manageable. About 4 squirts. Should do fine for this section. I'm just running that through my hair. From the top to the bottom to help. I'm just kind of finger combing it right now to help detangle it. This stuff is tangled. I'm gonna use a denim brush. I'm gonna start from the bottom. And I'm gonna detangle this, working my way up to the top.